So, do you know how to sound very demure, very mindful when you're pronouncing French brands? Let's listen to some of them. How do you pronounce this one? Yves Saint Laurent. Yves Saint Laurent. Try with me. Yves Saint Laurent.
Next one.
How do you pronounce this one? Givenchy. Givenchy. Try with me. Givenchy. So, next one. Chanel. Yeah? Chanel. Chanel. Try with me. Chanel. Okay?
Next one.
Louis Vuitton. Louis Vuitton. Try with me. Louis Vuitton. Yeah? Try to take this one. Hermes. Hermes. Try with me. Hermes.
Try pronouncing this one.
Jean-Paul Gaultier. Jean-Paul Gaultier. Try with me. Jean-Paul Gaultier.
Try this one.
Christian Louboutin. Try with me. Christian Louboutin.
Try this one.
It's very easy. Much, much less difficult than the other ones. Dior. Try with me. Dior. There you go. Now you know all of these very demure, very mindful ways of pronouncing these French words. Stay tuned for more.